All right, so I think this is pretty funny. Now, what happens if you blow a bridge and let the DCS civilian traffic on high settings run for like circa 6 hours or 5.5 hours, obviously using time compression? Now, this is what happens. Okay, let's just go from all the way in the back to all the way in the front. Yeah, some people are not happy, man. Somebody's not happy. Jesus Christ, check this shit out, man. It's crazy. And we're not even done with the health. I'll speed up a little bit, see what happens. Look at this shit, man. This is at least 300 cars or something, man. Oh, there's the bridge. And here we go. Same shit on the other end. Okay, you probably will not see it on the video pixels, but it's pretty huge. If you look at the center of the screen right now. Ah, fuck it, I'm just gonna show you. Okay, this is where it begins. And it goes all the way through half the country. Well, yeah, bridge. That's pretty crazy. This is kind of a random video, man. I just did an experiment with civil traffic and thought it might be funny to see what happens if you blow a bridge. Alright, mega out.